Welcome to the world of online learning. We at GK Online Learning Tutorial provides its subscribers the topics from software engineering, project management, quality management, strategic management, mathematics, and other topics. Today's topic is software requirement engineering. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for continuous support.
So once again, information system can be defined technically as a set of interrelated components that collects or retrieve, process, store, and distribute information to support the decision making and control in an organization. This is the block diagram of information, the input, the process, output, and the feedback. So why feedback? In addition to the three components, feedback is more important in order to provide a better input, a structural process, and a quality output. Types of information systems. There are different types of information systems for different types of organizations, for different functions within the organization, for different business needs, and at different management levels of the organization. The information system basically grouped into five types, serving different levels of the organization from the lower level till the upper level. These are transaction processing system, management information system, decision support system, executive information systems, and expert systems. What is transaction processing system? They are the basic business system that serves the operational level of the organization. It is a computerized system that performs and records the daily routine transaction necessary to conduct the business. For examples like sales or entry, hotel reservation, payroll, employee record keeping, etc. In other words, a transaction processing system is a set of information which processes the data transaction in database system that monitors the transaction of the programs. The system is useful when something is sold over the internet. It allows for a time delay between when an item is being sold to when it is actually sold. Second one is about management information system. It serves in the managerial level or management level of the organization. It provides the managers with reports, organization's data, performance, and historical details, and it summarizes and reports on the basic operations done by the organization. It's a computer system consisting of hardware and software that serves as the backbone of an organization's operations. An MIS gathers data from multiple online systems, analyzes the information, and reports the data to aid in management decision making. Then comes decision support system. Managers often need to select one course of action from many alternatives because managers have neither the time nor the resources to study or observe long detailed reports of data and information. The organization started to build information systems specifically designed to help the managers to make the decisions. And these systems are called decision support systems. Or in other words, a decision support system is a computerized system used to support determinations, judgments, and course of action in an organization or a business. A DSS sifts through and analyzes massive amount of data, compiling comprehensive information that can be used to solve problems and in decision making. Executive information system. Executive information systems are specific types of decision support system serving the highest level of the decision making, that is the executives. It is also known as executive support system, that is EIS or ESS. Is a type of management support system that facilitates and supports senior executive information and decision-making needs. It provides easy access to internal and external information relevant to organizational goals. Expert system. It's a powerful decision-making tools. When it comes to DSS and ESS, it only includes quantitative formulas or models in order to process the data. Often, however, managers or other workers may need expertise to make certain decisions, not just formulas. A computer application that performs a task that would otherwise be performed by a human expert. For example, there are expert systems that can diagnose human illness, make financial forecasts, and schedule routes for delivery vehicles. This is the end of this section. If you are having any queries, please write to me to the email ID given in my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe the channel for your continuous support. Thank you.